Joaquin is rebuilding that trust as a community health worker.